approaching the ring from parts unknown, the world.
Whenever anyone enters the ring to face the dreaded Yokozuna, it could very well be the final match of their career. This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. This is unreal, King. And that's a stiff kick. What an impact from that kick! Wow! Oh, did you see that? That laid him out cold.
Whoa, and Yokozuna is down. I can't believe it.
Spear, spear.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Well, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
Wow, that might have broken his jaw. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Great reversal.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
The power and force of this man is simply incredible. I don't think he's ever been the smaller man in a match. Oh, man, that spear came out of nowhere.
A sharp kick.
Bam, another kick.
Another shot with a boot.
What a vicious spear. Did you hear how his leg connected? Elbow drop. Oh, what a clothesline. He's looking to put his opponent away right here. Out.
WrestleMania is such a huge event. Many superstars have been here all week, interacting with the WWE Universe during fan access.
Oh, now can the superstar capitalize? Watch the superstar. Heads up.
What a landing.
Whoa, whoa. What? Does he have his eyes open?
What a great time we had last night, King.
Spear! Wow! They might be broken in two! He was able to reverse that. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, just driving his hands into the throat.
Don't ever question if Yokozuna can take it as well as dish it out.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here? Uh-oh. Complete control.
Oh, what a brutal shot.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
And the knuckles connect.
Whoa, look out. He's trying to turn this around. He's still going, Cole. What guts?
Hooks the leg. He gets the shoulder up. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
What a move.
There's a cover.
And he kicks out of it. Collar and elbow battling for control.
He's got him up. And there's the toss.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
A superstar nails it.
Big kick echoing around the arena. You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going. The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
You hear how his leg connected?
And this is going to return to the ring.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
And he gets back in.
Oh, what a painful kick. He's got evil intentions.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
He's got him hooked. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
Oh, to fight back like that and then come up short is terrible. Oh, now can the superstar capitalize? Whoa, don't get up. Hey, he's going for it again. The superstar nails it. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
At what point, King, do those thoughts... One, two, three.
The superstar wins. Oh, boy. That was a spectacular performance. Let's see some of the highlights.
Gentlemen.